All right. Hey, everyone. My name is Mike Pfister. I lead customer success at Nylas, and I've been working very closely with Ryan and Emad that are joining us today from Lead Liaison, really just to make sure that their integration with our API is going as smoothly as possible. A little bit about us at Nylas. We have an API to enable mail, calendar, and contact data so that you can pull that information into your application and power features like open and link tracking and other types of email automation, which is something definitely that Lead Liaison has been doing. So I'd love to introduce Ryan and Emad. Would you be able to just dive in and share a little bit about yourself and kind of what you've been doing at Lead Liaison?
Absolutely. Hello, everybody. This is Ryan Shefke, and for our fireside chat, I've got some marshmallows here for us, so ready to rock and roll. I focus on product management at Lead Liaison. I help out with customer service as well, and I'm one of the founders of the business. And a little background on our company, and then I'll have Emad introduce himself. We provide what we call revenue generation software. It's a suite of software that really has four key areas. Number one, we track website visitors. Number two, we provide automation. There's an overused phrase called marketing automation. But there's automation. You could say marketing automation here for the sake of the example. And then we provide sales enablement. And that area is really where Nylas is powering that particular solution. And the last thing is what we call event lead management. And that's helping companies at marketing events. Could be a trade show or a corporate event. With that said, Emad, can you intro yourself real quick?
Sure thing. Hello, everybody. I'm Emad Ata, the lead engineer on the project to integrate Nylas with Lead Liaison. So I'm a part of the technical team who has built the integration with Nylas.
Awesome. Ryan, how long have you been around as a company? And I'm kind of curious to hear, too, where the Nylas came in the process there.
Absolutely. Yeah. So we've been around, we're coming up actually on our fifth year anniversary. So we are a younger emerging company for sure. And we're trying to be ahead of the curve in terms of being different from all the other companies that overuse the phrase marketing automation. And really we were, seeking a solution again to power technology that would help us reach salespeople, not just marketing people.
Yeah,
sales and marketing, they really complement one another. So we looked at a lot of offerings. There was another solution, similar to Nylas. But if I remember, everything was like very proprietary. Emad, actually, you might remember a little more than I do, but there were certain limitations. Oh, I think your contact data could be shared with other people. So, it just really wasn't appropriate for the enterprise, and I think it posed a lot of security concerns for us. That was one of the factors for us using Nylas. Plus, Nylas actually offers the ability to tie in with email and calendars and contacts. Really our main use is around email. I'm happy to talk to that in more detail. But the other two areas are areas that we're planning to use Nylas for on our roadmap.
Awesome. So yeah, why don't you jump into kind of how you're using it today?
Definitely. Emad, I'm gonna steal your thunder and you could talk a little bit more in detail if you'd like, but really it's four key areas where we're using Nylas. I should have had a fourth marshmallow there, but to represent the four areas. But number one is what we call inline email. We do offer a CRM. It's a very modern day visual CRM, drag and drop your pipeline, your deals in your pipeline, all of that. But with a CRM, one missing feature was the ability to send emails from the application. So we added Nylas, and now you can go to a prospect record in the system and you're going to see an email tab in there. So, Mike, if you had a record in our CRM, I could send you a direct email and I could monitor if you open the email, if you click links in it, in that. All of that is powered by Nylas. So the sending of the message goes through Nylas, and all of that engagement tracking all comes from Nylas and the webhooks, that the rich webhooks that are sent back. So number one is inline emails. Number two is a feature we call two-way email sync. Previously, before this, you know, to get an email message into your CRM or your marketing automation system, in other words, our software, you would have to use a BCC address, and that's always a pain in the butt. You know, you're creating your message, you got to add something else in the BCC. Basically, our users don't have to do anything. They can drop the BCC to CRM address completely. Now, when they're sending a message through their iPhone, their tablet, their desktop computer, their web app, email client, doesn't matter where they send it from, all of the messages get synced with the record. So it's actually pretty amazing. When you bring up a contact record, you can see all of the threaded emails. Again, Nylas gives us the ability to show those threads and then to even interact, you know, reply and forward right there in the profile on all of those emails. So again, all the syncing, it just happens. Our two-way email sync. Yeah.
What about in terms of the kinds of like email service providers your customers are having? Have you noticed that it's kind of been a broader array of different providers, or what are your customers' email systems look like?
Yeah, we're seeing about, I'd say 40% are using Gmail, another 40% are using Exchange. I'd say 10% have GoDaddy, and then the other 10% have something else. And I don't usually go into the Nylas dashboard, but I actually went in there over the weekend. I know I'm geeking out, but I went in there to go look at different connected accounts, and it was pretty cool because it would actually show me like what type of email account it was, so I could see the data you're asking me, you know, GoDaddy, Exchange, all that. So it was pretty cool to see, you know, hey, this one's running, this one was stopped, the billing status stopped, so on and so forth. Yeah. So it's really an array, but here's the good news. We didn't have to program, you know, to basically work with all of these APIs that are continually changing. Nylas is an abstraction layer for us, and again, allows us to keep all that behind the scenes. It's transparent to us, and I really don't even need to know if it's GoDaddy or Gmail or Exchange. It's transparent. You know, we don't care.
Awesome. So, what else has it helped you do at Lead Liaison?
Yeah, there were four things I mentioned. The two, right, which was the inline emails and the two-way email sync, and the other two would be what we call rhythms. Okay, that's one of the two. And a rhythm is basically a sales plan, right? So if you're a salesperson, you really need help doing prospecting and reaching out to individuals who maybe don't know who you are. So our software allows a salesperson to build their sales plan, okay? Multiple touch points. These could be email, postcards, handwritten letters, text messages. There's all different kinds of channels that we use to communicate. And for the email piece, again, it's all powered by Nylas. Pretty straightforward. So again, that's sales prospecting, what we call rhythms. The fourth piece is a feature we call Smart BCC. I would probably bet that not many companies are using Nylas for this capability. So we kind of feel like, hey, we found something that's really neat. But again, shows kind of the versatility of the Nylas API. But the Smart BCC feature allows us to basically give one email address to each of our customers, okay? And our customers use that email address. If they're not using the two-way real-time sync that I mentioned, they can use that company email address, and then the message will go right into an inbox that we monitor using, you know, Nylas, and we're parsing the information and sending it back to our application. So Nylas webhooks are helping to send that information back, you know, when a new message shows up. So that's smart VCC. So multiple ways we're using Nylas. It's not a one-trick pony.
Yeah, and it sounds also great that you're looking at calendar and contacts as well. So really expanding the offering there. Really great to hear. So in terms of kind of what you've seen Nylas already do for you and some of the features that it's powered, what results have you seen today and what are you really hoping to see in the future as well?
I'll take that, Emad. Pretty soon we'll let Emad talk some more. but basically, it has helped us attract sales buyers. Okay, that's like I said before, typically we were selling to marketing people. So it's really helped to attract the VP of sales, the sales rep themselves, the inside salesperson, you know. I read a study here recently by InsideSales.com, and they said that companies will spend $169 per month on technology to help their salesperson. You know, our goal is to basically capture the majority of that revenue on a monthly basis. And we feel, again, our sales enablement solution with the ability to send these emails and to create these rhythms, that can help us capture that the majority of that revenue. But again, it's powered by Nylas. So, you know, moving forward, we've kind of carved out in our plan that, you know, our sales enablement piece should represent 15% of our total company revenue. So really by working with Nylas, again, they're helping us achieve that 15% goal.
Awesome. So Emad, I think it's time for a question for you. I'd love to hear about what was the integration process like with Nylas?
Sure thing.
How long did it take?
Yeah, the integration with Nylas API went smooth, basically because the documentation is really good compared with many other third-party APIs that we have worked with during the past few years. The integration is straightforward because the documentation also provides best practices and it answers questions for use cases that we need. The support team have been also very helpful, providing us with the answers we need. They guided us to get the integration as we need to build a powerful platform that with two-way sync emails. This requires a lot of potential and it's really challenging. And with Nylas help and with the features, the option they are adding, like the long pole mechanism and webhooks notification that they are sending, this has helped us to make the integration really smooth. Regarding the duration, how long did this take? The technical part integrating between Lead Liaison and Nylas, this took about 3 to 4 weeks to build the technical integration. And then the other part, the other time part, this was on our side, building the timeline for the prospects and so on.
Awesome.
I will add to that, Mike, you know, I mentioned that smart VCC feature. I mean, once we had everything created, we thought of the smart VCC feature, we were actually going down the path of implementing it ourselves. And then we had one of our solutions architects say, hey, what about that Nylas thing? Let's use that. And we go, oh, okay, that's a good idea. And literally the next day, we had our smart VCC feature because we just leveraged all the code that we had created and leveraged the API. So that was very fast.
Awesome.
Yeah, that's true.
What about in terms of when you were still kind of in the discovery phase, did you actually, Emad, look into, you had kind of mentioned earlier, looking to some other solutions in our space and maybe even looking at like integrating directly with all the various mail providers. Did you go down that path? And if so, what did you discover there?
Actually, most other providers mainly provide a direct API called, and we have a really weak point, which is they don't give us the options we need to build a real-time sync platform. So the webhooks notification that Nylas sent and the long ball mechanism that with the power of deltas and cursors, this helped us to ensure that we have different ways to build a real-time sync mechanism between the user's connected email account and what he can say in Lead Liaison. So other providers didn't have this option to help us get the real-time sync built.
Very cool. So Ryan, tell me, what are your thoughts on the future? Where do you see the future of CRM going, marketing automation, sales enablement?
Sure, yeah. Well, basically everything is moving very quickly, right? I mean, we're in a technology-driven world these days, and marketing automation, sales automation, or sales enablement, whatever you want to call it, it's growing all very rapidly. You know, I read reports recently, marketing automation is growing at a 30% clip, you know, year over year. And again, I would compare all of this to what CRM was, you know, 15, 20 years ago. It was, you know, came out, everybody said, hey, that's cool. And then you see companies using it and other companies see those companies using it. Nowadays, if you go and you ask a company, what are you using for your CRM? And if they said, oh, we don't have a CRM, you would go, oh my gosh, what is this company doing? And now, you know, I think over the next 5 years, it's going to be the same thing. Adoption of marketing automation, you know, it's depending on who you ask, it's, you know, 50, 60% of all market leaders have adopted marketing automation. So it doesn't have, you know, 80, 90% penetration in the market, but it's getting there. I think over the next 5 to 7 years, you're going to see a ton of adoption in marketing automation. And, you know, it's really important. Sales and marketing teams need to continue to work closer together. It's software like ours that actually helps to do that. But sales enablement is really going to be, you know, following that path. And I think it's going to be growing, you know, just as fast as well. So, you know, marketing automation in the US is estimated at about $3.3 billion. And again, it's, you know, continues to grow. I think, you know, I saw reports over the next 5 years that total spend on marketing automation is $25 billion. So we're talking multi-billion dollar industries here. I think the same thing applies for sales enablement. So Nylas is providing a solution that helps us take a share of that multi-billion dollar market, which is very valuable.
Awesome, Ryan. Well, thank you for sharing. I'll end on that note. I really appreciate you both joining, Emad and Ryan, and we'll talk soon again.
All right. Thank you for the opportunity.
Thanks, everybody.